Hi Miguel, this is Yang Yang here. Thanks a lot for reaching out to Butterfly and thanks for your explanation about your situation. Based on your planning style, I would recommend you keep using Mizutani rather than Harimoto and Jungjiku blade. There are two reasons for it. First, Harimoto blade does have more power on forehand than Mizutani blade, but it has a slower speed. When I played with the Harimoto blade, I did feel more control on the controlling phase, but not offensive phase. So I guess this is not what you want. Second, Jungjiku blade is a fast blade, but with less spin. It is harder to generate spin than Mizutani blade. This will affect you your first, second, and third attack if the coming ball has lots of spin. I wonder if you have tried the Mizutani normal ZLC before. You mentioned that you've been using the Super ZLC for 5 years. So for me, I've been using the normal ZLC for about 5 years as well. During this time, I tried a Super ZLC before, but I switched back to the normal ZLC after 1 month. I love the normal ZLC better than the Super one, because it gives me more feeling on the first 3 boss attack, and also good control. But one weak point is the ball might go high when you are during the push phase, but it would definitely be one of the best blade for an offensive player. So for your question about the handle, there are 3 handle styles that you could choose from. ANFLST. I think the one you use, the AN, is thicker than the other 2 styles. So if you still think it is too narrow for you, I would recommend you to wrap something around the handle to make it thicker. I know some of my friends do that and it does help them. So that's just a little trick for you. Hope all of those could help you. Thanks again for supporting Butterfly. Please let us know if you have further questions. Have a nice day. Bye bye.